Yo, you are back. This is next week Monday's episode. Or I hope to be able to release this episode on Monday. Let's see where we left off last time. This time I tried to improve the music, not the music but the audio. But there is some music as well here. I'm not sure if I need to reduce the music or leave it. I will make a try this episode to leave the music on and see what happens. Okay. Last time we were gearing up, we were upgrading some stuff. This time base computer hives. So I will proceed with learning 12 words and see what else the base computer will give me, and then at some point we will go and do one of the primary missions. Okay, and now next question, where we are. Maybe I will come. Okay, we will take off. Launch thruster is 50%. Yay! Oh! We were heading to the artifact, which is on off planet somewhere. Let's go there. It has potentially some ancient sculptures where we can learn a few more words. And then we will be back to the base computer. Engaging the boot engine. Force engine disengaged. Preparing to mount. Entering the atmosphere. Oh. Sorry. At least I managed to fall down in time. Helen. Mount. Okay. Let's get out of the ship. Oh, there's some kind of life form here. Aha, this is what I was looking for. Knowledge stone. Let's use that. Okay, let's find one more. At least. Okay. Alright. I think there is more of these knowledge stones here in this building. Let's see the ruins first. This is part of the Atlas mission. I see. Okay, I will seek help with language. Oh, vengeance. Okay. Is it possible to go up? Okay. So use the jetpack. I don't see anything special here. So it's just that's it. What do you want? Interacted with this already, so there is nothing else to do here. If this technology is close enough, I will go take it. This one looks good. We have something here. Okay. Almost there. Whoa, that's nice. Okay, I need to get out of here. Okay, is there something else that can be useful? Well, basically everything is useful here, but is there something we need now? Do we need ammonium? I don't think so. Okay, our job is completed here for the moment. Let's our ship. I'm a little bit nervous because maybe the audio is too loud and you're unable to hear me, but we will see. If so, next time I will reduce the audio input. But I think it's okay. Okay, I need to fix this. So for this I need Starship 1 foil. So I need the hydrogen. I don't have this? Really? Well, this one is empty. Okay. All right. How many suns? 3 suns. 3 stars forming this star system. Okay, almost back in the base. Okay, let's check the energy levels. Everything seems to be working. Maybe I need a little bit more solar power, so one more solar panel and you'll be ready. For now, let's take all the oxygen and put the carbon in. We really don't have any available. Okay, I will put the entire oxygen collected so far and make carbon out of it. Let's take that and recharge that. Okay, now I need a bit of dehydrogen. Please, two. For now, you do the job. Come on, you need one more. Okay. So for this I need metal plating.
Technology recharge.
Okay, that's recharge.
Technology recharge.
Yeah. Okay. I remember I had animals here, but which one is mine? Where is him? Or Kiki? I don't know if they have I think it's a convergence, since that's the word that I got. No? Then... Talk? Ah. Okay. So what's efficient thrusters? More dihydrogen needed, tritium, wiring, wool, two of them. Okay. Okay, this needs to go... This is hyper drive. This is thruster. So you move this one here and this by one. And we build the thruster thing here. Let's visit. Actually, I want to check just real fast what I need for this. Oh, I can make one more. I just need this. Okay. 1 second. It's not. Okay, let's install one more on the roof. Actually, it will be two more. Put more of them. Okay, that for now. Okay, now I need the connections, the wiring. So, like there. Oh, yeah. So it's getting charged somehow. Oh, because it's no longer night. Okay. That's nice. So I have more energy than I ever will need, so that's all for now. Okay, so we are going to the space station with the current system. So I need to spend for some. I need at least two of this one, five of this one. What else do I need? So the ship is there. Okay, so I have this one, there is no tritium. What do you want? Okay. It will be it's better than mine for sure, but the damage will need to be upgraded. In any case, I need a little bit more money. Wow. Interesting ship you have. How much for this? Right. That would be good if I can buy it. No, I don't have such money, bro. Okay, let's stop wasting time. I know for sure that I don't have enough money to buy good ship. I need to find one. But I don't know where I can find one. That is that ship or okay, that's what thing. Okay. So that's just silver. Right. Okay, not interested. What you are? This is like another silver. Yeah, platinum. Maybe if I am close to the ship, not the ship, to the planet, there will be something like this, a field where I can mine for tritium. That's silver. Okay. Found one. At least. This is built that's rich on many resources. Come on. Don't go in front of my person. We talked about that. Don't go in front of me. He wants to be destroyed by mistake. Good that you have shields. More is needed. Okay, that's interesting. Little bit more. Let you be enough to complete this. And what do you have here? Launch cost minus money. All I see is money. Where is that? That I call fat money. What are you up to, piracy? How? But what I did to do that? I mean, did I destroy something? What? Why? I don't remember. How? Ships. Come on, how many of them will be here? I didn't want to do that. What's going on here? Vamos! Come on, ships! Whatever I did, I didn't do it on purpose, for sure. Hey. Okay, for now. What's that? Oh my god. Okay, what I'm doing with you? These ships I get to destroy. Woo! I'm very calm. Consider the situation. Destroy the ship's defense with all these mothers around. Focus. I want the point to do that. I don't see how this will end. Focus on something. I tried my best. But this was not supposed to happen. What I did, I didn't do piracy. I was collecting stuff. What you... What's going on here? Game, why you did this to me? That was entirely your doing. I didn't do anything wrong. I was collecting resources. I didn't hit anything. I told you, if you go in front of my cursor, I will incidentally aim at you, but I even did not see what I hit. That's just insane. Okay, where I need to go now? What's this place? I came in to do one thing, intended to be battle, which I was. Not without a lot of fights. Okay, let's see what I have here. Now I need to spend money to fix that. Ah, game, why you did this to me? But you cost a lot to fix. Hyperdrive. From all the things, the hyperdrive is named. Okay, what's this? What interest to try now? Okay. I'm still collecting stuff, it seems. I need to be back in the space station. Buy a few things. I need to learn one more word. Hopefully there will be somebody I can speak to. Like you? No. About you? No. About you? No. Okay, well, that will be interesting. Maybe travel symbol. Generic. Okay, let's try to fix stuff now. I need five of these. Damn, those money, they go and go. I need some copper. Okay, let's see what I can fix here. These two I need to find somewhere. This is fixed. Sodium. I need sodium. That's fixed. I need to do okay. At least the hyperdrive is back. I need more copper. More copper. Oh, come on. What I did? Where is the copper? Okay, let's go to the base. There I know where we can find sodium. There it is. We need like 30. There is more. Where is that? Oh, I saw like a dark field nearby. Nearby. Right there. Over there. You see? Look there. The other way. Don't going my way. What happens to you, all of you, this time? A lot of sodium. But if it wasn't for this, I wouldn't survive that long. I just needed a little bit more to keep my shield up. I needed time to figure out how to deal with the big ship. Doesn't he know command ship with him? Because there were no stopping waves. No stop waves. No sentinel ship. If I killed the command ship, probably they were going to stop. I stopped their shield, but couldn't make hit on the hull of the ship because they killed before that. Okay. Let's finish. How the ship is out of range? How? Ship is over there, behind the corner. How is it? That's just nonsense. So I need to find cadmium, deuterium. Right. Okay, let's see what do you have for me. Okay, so it will be journey. What is? Books easy enough? Do I have where to put it? Nope. So what you want to do? Yeah, let's build more. Okay, but there is no search slot, mate. There is no search slot. I wish there was, but there is no. What we do now? Well, I guess I need to visit the station, buy one. But before that. Oh. What happened with the. Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, that doesn't make sense at all, because I remember that I did put enough carbon here to do it. Come on, don't do this to me. Take the carbon from here. Oh, do it up. Okay, let's go. To the station. Hey. Excuse me. What's the problem? Okay, I'm just looking for things, but they don't exist. Okay, we need to go on the other side of the entire thing to buy one slot, which is not cheap, but I have to do it. That's worse than mine. Okay. Yeah, you buy one because I need one, but I think I needed to go where the switch is. Yeah. No, that wasn't what I looking for. Oh, everybody, there is another terminal here. Don't you hear us? Ah. Things are cheaper here. Right. Okay, let's sell stuff. Okay, I can sell. What's so expensive? Semiconductor, what's this? It's interesting. Okay, that sells well. Yes, received. At least one good thing to come from this. Okay. Wow. Better at us. Is that what I think it is? Nanites? No. We have some nanites. Good, good. Okay, let me get out. Wow. It was multi-tool upgrade. Personal fortune. I don't need that yet. What I need it, you don't have it. Navigation data. Thanks. What I need it, you don't have it. I need it, then you need to integrate. Which. Maybe it's only available in the anomaly? Let's go. One of these days you walking in the game, you be just let's do some multiplayer activity today. I will check what this Nexus is. What's this? What is this? What is this Quicksilver? Oh. Exosuit, like a real one, with hands and everything. Expedition 1, interesting. Not old, all the crossties. Interesting. Maybe we need the Quicksilver to buy some of the stuff there. Let's see. More nanites. Give data. That's a good amount of data. Nanites. Okay. Okay. More nanites. Oh, ho ho. That was good amount of nanites. Thank you, thank you. What do you do? What's your purpose? I'll give him that. Why? What? Why? I gave you the war one, but why I did that so? What happened? Why you took it? Well, so you liked that. Okay. Ah, I give you stuff and you give me nanites. Is how it works? Okay. Right, and the last one here, it's empty. Right, okay. Maybe I need to get inside. Hey, dude! Easy! Yeah, I'm going in that direction. Where is exit suite of great? What's this? No, I need... I need stuff. I can buy this. A bit later. I know I searched for something else. Maybe I'm not searching where I need to search. Maybe. New product. But I already have some war mirror recycled. What? What's this? I don't need these ones. Lubrica, thermic, portable reactor. No, that's not what I'm looking for. No. Okay, people. Things are not going the way I want them to go. How I add technology thoughts in the exosuit? Can somebody tell me this? Wait. No. I thought for a moment that I could, you know. If I move out here, maybe if I move that here, no, okay. I need to research this before the next episode so I can do more thoughts in the exit suite. Because right now it's not acceptable and I don't know where to go, what to do. One thing I can do is to check the Nexus over there and see what kind of missions we're talking about. Biker. Trust me, I'm not. Skeletal Legacy. This is weekend event. It gives a lot of Quicksilver. This is for Nanite. This is for Quicksilver. Hack Sentinel Pure. To be honest, I don't want to have anything to do with Sentinels right now. If you're getting my point. I mean, I have enough. Maybe later. Mining different ships. I want to have one different than the one I have since the beginning of time. That was a disaster. Let's go. Let's go back in the base. Thank you. Well, that will be it for this episode. I say that I will do one of the primary missions, but after the fight with the Sentinels, it took us too much time. Well, in the next episode for sure I will go after the Artemis. For now, let's see what happens. Or maybe I will explore a little bit more about the anomaly. Or the base computer. You see, I will research about things because I cannot install technologies right now. So, alright, well, see you next time. Bye for now, and thank you for watching.